As senior year drew to a close, I threw myself into my classes. I just had to graduate, go off to college, and it almost worked out that way.
Paper Town's the story about a boy named Quentin Jacobson who has grown up in love with his neighbor, Margot Roth Spiegelman. And suddenly, after 10 years of basically not speaking to each other, they spend this crazy night out.
Margot?
I need to borrow your car.
What?
I have 9 things I need to do tonight.
Can't you just get your boyfriend to do it?
Ex-boyfriend.
Not as weird as it looks.
Still weird.
Stop.
My boyfriend has been cheating on me. Now.
Okay, now that was fun.
I feel my heart beating in my chest.
That is the way you should feel your whole life.
The next morning, Margot disappears.
And she leaves these little clues for him.
I think she's sending you a message. Come find me.
I wanted it to be a story about love, like all the kinds of love. Romance and love between friends.
I think I know where she might be.
We just all love this story so much.
We just wanna
bring everyone to life as best we can.
Truth is that if you look at anything from afar, it's gonna look two-dimensional. And then when you get inside anybody's world, it's super complicated.
Hello, Valerie here with another So You Think You Know Movies? And today it's Marvel movies. Did you know that Captain America's to-do list in The Winter Soldier was changed for every country? Next up, in Guardians of the Galaxy, the dance moves for the dancing baby Groot were provided by director James Gunn. And sticking with Guardians, the inspirations for the character Star-Lord were a mix of Han Solo and Marty McFly. Let me know in the comments below if you knew these facts. And download our Film Is Now app, available for both Android and iOS.